Two women in North Carolina got busted after making multiple false bomb threats against the Campbell's Soup Company. No one was hurt. Rep for Campbell said that each time a bomb threat was called into a factory, all the soup cans have to be thrown out.
No, what? They don't.
What?
Oh, my God.
Which obviously is a, quote, substantial cost to the company.
We received a phone call. Throw the soup away.
Yeah.
Sorry, it's our policy that's super stupid and unnecessary.
Right.
Yeah. No.
Because you received a phone call, it contaminated the soup.
Red alert.
Oh, no.
Oh, no. I heard a voice.
All the chicken and stars got to go.
Throw out the minestrone. Hello, Campbell's. Can I help you? I'm going to blow you up.
I'll throw out the chowder.
Not the
garbage.
Somebody slaps the red button.
That's the end of this line of chicken noodle.
You're all going to blow up.
Oh, my God. Dump it in the drain. I just got a phone call.